Hi friends, this is InfoWorld and I am Jogobroto with you. These all 10 coins are from British Indian Empire, the last coin of the British Empire in India, and these were issued in 1947, the very incredible year for Indian history, and these are the standard circulation coin. It is made of nickel, 11.8 grams, and its diameter is 28 millimeter, thickness 2.48 millimeter, metal alignment, and obviously it was demonetized in 1950. The crown in the obverse side, crowned head of King George VI facing left, lettering George VI, King and Emperor, engraver Percy Metcalfe. He was the engraver of this coin. And on the reverse side, it is Indian tiger, Panthera tigris, and its denomination, 1 rupee in lettering, and its age is security age, 3 mints, Bombay Mint and Lahore Mint, and obviously, again, the Bombay Mint with B mark. These were made of proof coins. So these are the fabulous coin. You can easily fetch 100 rupees for it.